Stefano, you are safe.
Honestly, it was really tough for me. It was a really tough night for me. It was a really tough night for, I think, America. But, you know, I got to just keep on moving forward and doing my absolute best.
Last week, you did one of the great songs ever written, and you got your ass kicked.
When he walked in, I think he already thought, you know, P is gone. I don't know if I'm next. Kill me already. The agony.
I'm trying to get out of your head right now. I may lose this thing. Let me go just do my thing, whatever that. That's a cop out. You are not that kid. I'm always giving you a hard time because I believe you can win because you got the chops to do it.
The fact that Will.i.am and Jimmy are so tough on me makes me feel really good because it shows me that they care. You know, they know what I can do.
We belong together, and you know that I'm right.
I decided to do End of the Road by Boyz II Men from the movie Boomerang.
If you brought that record in, write that record, we put it out.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You seen that? Good.
My goal this week is to really connect with the audience and to start new and to start fresh.
We belong together, and you know that I'm right. Why do you play with my head? Why do you play with my mind? When I can't sleep at night without holding you tight, girl, each time I try, I just break down and cry. Pain in my head, oh, I'd rather be dead. Spinning around and around, although we've come to the end of the road, still I can't let you go. It's unnatural. Just come.